You're gonna love working here.
Welcome to our little group.
Clever the way that he killed off our toy.
And our bonus in one perfect swoop.
He thinks he's playing a game. You watch how quickly he'll see. He's gonna learn how I deal with a sneak. He will be roadkill inside of a week. He isn't fighting some kid. He's fighting me.
I've seen 9 months' work going down the drain. It's been one more day that's at best insane. Here we go again. After all my vows and my lofty aims that I'd not get caught playing corporate games, here we go again. I wish my life were simpler. I wish these walls weren't gray. I wish that I were standing on a beach in Caneal Bay, with a drink that has umbrellas and a novel by Jane Austen, being eyed by two young fellas who run marathons in Boston. All that romantic hocus-pocus, like a movie in soft focus. But my life is not like a movie is, and it's dumb to stand here and say gee whiz when it's crisis time in the kiddie biz. Here we go again. It has just come clear, well, it's basic psych, that the man I'm with I don't even like. Here we go. I wish I felt connected. I wish I felt inspired. I wish I felt no interest in that guy who just got hired. Can't someone take me walking far from crowds and cars, and in one perfect moment beneath a dome of stars, change my life. But a childish wish is a thing best hid, and I love my job and I'm not a kid, so I'll keep on saying as I always did.